Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that A. Which measure of central tendency best represents the given data? Justify your selection and find the measure 28, 19, 14, 31, 15, 29, 37, 22. B. The number of songs downloaded is shown in the table. Which measure is most affected by Friday's upload? The number of uploads on Monday is given by 25. On Tuesday, it's 23. On Wednesday, 18. On Thursday, 26. On Friday, 7. On Saturday, 22. And on Sunday, it's 27. Let us move on to the solution. In this question, we need to find which measure of central tendency best represents the given data, and the data is given as 28, 19, 14, 31, 15, 29, 37, and 22. So here the series is given as 0. Here we notice that there are no extreme values or outliers. So mean is the appropriate measure of center. So we can say mean is the most appropriate measure of center and we know that mean is given by sum of all the observations divided by the total number of observations. Sum of all the observations is given by 28 plus 19 plus 14 plus 31 plus 15 plus 29 plus 37 plus 22 whole divided by the total number of observations, which is given by 8, which is equal to 195 by 8, that is 24.3. So we can say the mean for the given series is 24.3, which is the required answer. Now we move on to the second part of the question. Here we are given the number of songs downloaded on each day of the week, and we need to find out which measure is most affected by Friday's upload. So in this question, we'll find all the three measures of center, that is mean, median and mode. First of all, we shall find mean for the given table, and we know that mean is given by sum of all the observations divided by total number of observations. So here we have 25 plus 23 plus 18 plus 26 plus 7 plus 22 plus 27 divided by 7, which is equal to 148 by 7, that is 21.1. So we get the mean as 21.1. Now we shall calculate median. For this, we arrange the given series from least to greatest. And we get 7, 18, 22, 23, 25, 26 and 27. And we know that median is given by the middlemost term in the series. And here we have odd number of terms, so middle value is given by the fourth term, that is 23. So median is equal to 23. Now we shall calculate mode. And here we see that no value is repeated, so we say that there is no mode, as mode is that value which has maximum frequency. So we say there is no mode in this series. Now we shall again calculate mean, median and mode, excluding Friday's entry. Now, mean is given by sum of all the observations divided by total number of observations, and here sum is given by 25 plus 23 plus 18 plus 26 plus 22 plus 27 divided by 6. Here we have not included Friday's entry, and this is equal to 141 by 6, that is 23.5. So now the value of mean is given by 23.5. Now to calculate median, we shall write the given series in ascending order, and we have 18, 22, 23, 25, 26 and 27. Now 6 terms are there, that is we have even number of terms. So now median would be average of middle 2 terms, that is 23 and 25. So median would be equal to 23 plus 25 by 2, which is equal to 48 by 2, that is 24. So median is equal to 24. And again we see that there are no repeating values, so we can say there is no mode in this series. So now we see that earlier mean was given by 21.1 and median was 23, and after excluding Friday's entry, mean is equal to 23.5 and median is 24. Now in both data we can see that mean has changed significantly. From 21.1 to 23.5, and change in median is quite less, that is from 23 to 24. So we can say that mean is most affected . Which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.